Muhammad Ali and Karl Mildenberger fought the boxing match on September 10, 1966. While Mildenberger, an orthodox southpaw style, caused Ali some discomfort in the early rounds of the bout, Ali won the fight through a technical knockout after the referee stopped the bout in the 12th round. This was the first time a sports event was broadcast via satellite through a color telecast.
Fighting on courage and courage alone, Mildenberger is. Now the nose is blue.